us, Almighty God. Your unmerited favor that you kept us, God.
Hallelujah.
That we can come to you. So, Father, we thank you, God, for this opportunity to be able to come to you in the land of the living. We pray now for these young men, Father. We pray for protection. We pray,
yes, God,
that you put your hand, your ministering angels over them, Father.
In the name of Jesus.
Keep them from hurt, harm, and danger.
Hallelujah.
Keep them from jail, Father God. Keep them from losing their lives, God, in a funny way, Father God. In a way, God, that's not pleasing to you. We pray, God, that righteousness and peace and holiness will reign and rule in their lives. We care, God.